What? The high class city. Bellwood. What? Where we got all kinds of biddies. Bellwood. What? The high class city. Bellwood. What? Where we get super litty.
If you and your bros are out late, the nightlife here is pretty great. Hop on down to the Bop and Brew, where you can come get drunk with your crew. Drive on over to Adult World, the place that will make your toes curl. The people here look like they do crack. That's why we call it the Whack Shack. Then come down under the bridge, where you might not make it home to see your kids. Another good thing to do after dark is go ride scooters at the community park. Stroll on over here by Hammer Jack's. Walk here at night and you might not make it back. The 5-0 won't arrest you here, even if you are 14 drinking beer.
Bellwood, what? The high class city. Bellwood, what? Where we got all kinds of biddies. Bellwood, what? The high class city. Bellwood, what? Where we get super litty.
The food here in Bellwood is pretty exquisite, so let's not mess around and get with it. Come down to Irvin's on the Main, where you will wait until you go insane. Here lies the remains of the Celtic Knot. 1 year ago it got really hot. It burnt down next to a daycare, but it's all right, no one cared. So many places to eat at. Brothers Irvin's China Chef will make you fat. Hopping down to China Chef after a long day. Chicken fried rice only 10 minutes away. Egg rolls and cat, not your style. Hop on over to Brothers and stay a while. We got the best pizza place run by Serge. To say otherwise would be absurd. They beat out the competitors over there, where the next owners will end up on welfare.
Bellwood, what? The high class city. Bellwood, what? Where we got all kinds of biddies. Bellwood, what? The high class city. Bellwood, what? Where we get super litty.
The sports here in Bellwood are no joke. Just ask some local townsfolk. Girls basketball took a championship ride, but all this town cares about is our football pride. The great football coach was John Hayes, finally retired after an infinite number of days. We don't have room for sports that are lame. Go to Tyrone where you are forced to feel ashamed. Soccer, swimming, tennis, they don't matter. That's why they are at the bottom of the sports ladder.
Bellwood, what? The high class city. Bellwood, what? Where we got all kinds of biddies. Bellwood, what? The high class city. Bellwood, what? Where we get super litty.
We got a cemetery by our school. Boosting morale is super cool. Our school is the state of the art, even though there is nowhere to park. We have a super big parking lot, has enough room for 3 student spots. Bellwood is the safest town around, better than that crappy Tyrone town. Wildlife here is doing well, just don't mind the terrible smell.
Bellwood, what? The high class city. Bellwood, what? Where we got all kinds of biddies. Bellwood, what? The high class city. Bellwood, what? Where we get super litty.
God's gift to earth, we did it all. Kids lick the floor when we walk through the hall. We will be missed, this we know. We had a great time running the whole show. We brought you vids from Caesar to Satire. Every single one was nothing but fire. But all great things must come to an end. So thanks to you is what we send.
I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your love I saw